Question number one. What is your favorite historical place to shoot or have shot in the state of Texas? Thank you for that question. I did not get the gentleman's name, but he sent that in on the Facebook page. And I thought that was a great, interesting question. And honestly, I haven't been to that many historical places in the state of Texas. I am not originally from Texas. I'm originally from Tennessee. And even though I have lived here in Houston for 15 years, I still can't believe that. I have not traveled to that many great historical places here in Texas. But out of the few that I've been to are the Missions National Park in San Antonio. Those are absolutely beautiful. I've also been to Albuquerque to the, can't even think of it now, the Cadillac Ranch, which I wouldn't say is the biggest highlight of my trips in Texas. But those are a couple of the places I have shot, obviously around Houston itself, in Galveston, also in Austin, Texas. And I was just in Dallas, Texas a couple of weeks ago, but did not get to shoot anything there because of the weather. Now, I thought I would add to that question. So what's on my bucket list for Texas, since I have not been to that many places here in Texas? One of those would be Marfa, Texas. I'm really, I know that has been in the media quite a lot. If you're a photographer and you've seen a lot of people want to go there and take iconic Prada, the little house on the side of the road that has the Prada sign in it. But I just want to, it's a different landscape than what we have in Houston, so I am interested in going there. Obviously, Big Bend would be another one. But also, probably top of my list is King Ranch, just south of Corpus Christi. It's one of the, if not the oldest and the largest, working ranch here in Texas. And I'm going to get my trivia messed up on that, so I'm just going to leave it with that. But I would really love to go to King Ranch and take a tour there, a private tour. They do offer photography tours, and shoot the ranch, or photograph the ranch, specifically on the native flowers and fauna that are native to that area. I grew up on a little farm. I'd love to go and learn more about the cattle and photograph the cattle that they have there. Now, let's expand that even more. So on the big stage across the United States, what are some of my favorite places, historical places that I've been to that I've photographed? One of those is Little Bighorn in Montana, where Custer's Last Stand was. The other one is just Yellowstone in general. It was just a beautiful place. I spent a day there. I don't think I could ever grow tired. I did not see nearly enough wildlife there. That was just wonderful. Also, the Wild Mustang Ranch just south of the Black Hills in South Dakota. I spent better part of a day there. I took a photography tour. I hired a guide that they had there on the ranch, and I got up. I was there at 5 o'clock in the morning before the sun ever came up, and they took me out, just me and the guide, and I got to go see all these wild Mustangs that live there on this 10,000 plus acre ranch just for wild Mustangs. And that was really a beautiful experience, and I got some gorgeous shots of there. Also Taos, New Mexico, if you haven't been there, and also Taos Pueblo, which is the reservation that's just off the main city part of it. And that's a beautiful place that has not changed really in thousands of years.